There once was a hero named Hercules, who's...